Hello everybody, this is Agent Cat. Welcome back to Let's Play The Lion King. Oh Simba, you are such a good hunter. One day, hunt down your uncle and murder him because he murdered your father. And as we all know, revenge murder is only justifiable if you are a Disney character. Ouch! Okay, pay me good, frog. Pay me good. Or I'll just sploosh into the water. Or not, or just casually drop him. And Simba's like, oh no! I'm hydrophobic! Well, actually, this may be a longer... drop than I know of, because... okay, sploosh is there! But this may be like deep water. Okay. You monkey jerk. Ooh, low blow. Ouch. Talk about curb stomping. I am the master of puns. Wait. Hold on. I have an idea. No. Hop! Saying hop wasn't an idea. Respect me, I am your king! Ah! Oh. So... you just don't give a crap. That sounds like a bad children's book. The monkey who just didn't give a crap. And that ape just bitch slaps me until I die. I sploosh. Yeah, okay. Waiting for you in your spot. And backhand. Backhand bitch slap of doom. You just want to eat your banana in peace. Dude, embrace Hakuna Matata. A wonderful phrase, and it's not no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. Now, let's... go this way. I'm gonna stomp. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ouch. I thought you stopped at 3. Body blow! Body blow! You know, if somebody's keeping track of my death counter, I should have like 50 by now. Okay, avoid those. They look like giant eggs. They're probably not, but that's what they look like to me. Let's pause it and see. They must be something like mangoes. And you rage quit. Oh, I thought you were rage quitting, like slamming your fist down angrily. One bug collected. Oh hell yes! I'm adult Simba! I can slash! Finally! 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 I better make a save state. Just in case. Wait. Those were not hyenas that I was fighting. Right? Oh my god, I must have an awesome roar now. And what does that roar actually do? Does it... It apparently scared something away. Something that goes cheek-a-cheek. Oh! Those monkeys! Respect me! Okay! Next time on Let's Play... The Lion King. Simba's all grown up now. And it's time to kick Scar's ass. Yeah. So, until next time, everybody. This is Agent Cac. And I'm saying, adios.